So, testing out a bit of a different camera angle today. This one's mounted out underneath my seat, so let me know what you think about this in the comments below. Normally, I'm gonna filter this in with other clips of riding, like other angles, head cam angles, chest cam angles, that type of thing, but I do kind of like this angle, especially when you can see things like front skids and locking up and that. But yeah, tell me what you think about this and let me know in the comments below. Cheers.